Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling location services on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app and scroll down to Privacy, and tap on it to open the Privacy settings. In the Privacy settings, tap on the first option, Location Services. In the Location Services settings, you have the option to edit the location settings for all the apps at once or each app individually. To edit the location setting for individual apps, tap on the app that you want to change the location settings for. You now have the option to never allow location services or ask next time, or only while using the app. You can choose whichever option you like. The selected option will have a blue tick after it. If you would like to disable the location services for all your apps at once, then you need to tap on the toggle after location services to turn it off, and then tap Turn Off on the pop-up. Location services will be switched off for all of your apps. You can switch location services on again at any time by switching the toggle on. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.